What's this? Please be some. Oh, yes. Hand enamel, thank God. Oh! No! Thomas! You're finally here! Oh my God, okay, so, gotta shoot this guy in the face. What's up, everybody? So, it's Mikey from Realistic Gaming. As a few of you guys know, you know, like, I'm gonna be doing videos like when Junior's not here. And Junior's not here today. So I was like, you know what? I guess I gotta step into the big man chair. Yeah. So today, I've been wanting to do this on Realistic Gaming for a long time, and it's play mods. And since Thomas the Train has been hot, you know, on the channel, we're gonna play some Thomas the Train mods in Resident Evil 3. So let me show you guys what I got in store. Like, I learned how to play mods just so we could play this game right here. So here we go, let me just show y'all. Resident Evil 3, right? But, who is Thomas the Train? I learned how to install mods just to play this. And now that we have this, hopefully we can play some other crazy mods. So let's go. Resident Evil 3, start game. So I think that one of the first bosses in the levels, I forgot the boss's name, but it's gonna be Thomas the Train instead of the main boss. So let's see how this goes. I don't know how to play, but we're gonna figure it out. We're gonna figure it out today. Oh, here we go.
Hey, Captain.
Hey, Captain.
This fine young lady could use our help.
I'm the fine young lady, I think.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name?
My name's Michelle.
She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service.
Obviously.
Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Literally something.
Nice.
It's something Jill Valentine.
Jill. I am UBCS, Platoon Leader Mikhail Viktor.
Alright, this is boring. Let's get
my
this
team
body, huh?
My team alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you
sorry
can
for
thank
you,
your
buddy. Oh, you saw somebody in the background just hiding?
Yes.
He's like,
well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we
can
evacuate
some survivors.
Subway
train? Thomas the Tank Train?
But we
need
help.
Whatever his name is.
My men cannot do this alone.
All right, that's what you got me, baby girl. Let's go. Oh.
All right.
She's in.
I'm in.
Let's go. Let's run it.
But I am on their side. Not yours.
Whoa, attitude.
It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Yeah, come on, man.
Thank you, Jill.
Oh, that look at me.
All right, super cop. Here you go.
Use this to stay in contact. All right, let's go.
I know what a radio is.
Yo, I got a little attitude, low key.
First things first.
All right, what's this?
We need to get you geared up.
All right, get me geared up.
Head
what's
up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right, let's go. Let's run it.
All right.
All right, so hopefully Thomas is in here, because I don't see any signs of Thomas yet. All right, how do you run? All right, let's see. Okay. Ooh, let's go. I'm low-key excited. Let's go. Okay, how do I run? Oh, what was that? Oh. All right. Sure. I didn't read it. Let's go. So I was going the wrong way earlier, but now we're on our way. We're on our way where we're supposed to go. Oh!
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it.
Almost there.
So what's the plan?
I got lost.
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that.
All right,
let's do this fast.
Let's run it. Reactivate power at the substation. All right, so let's go this way. What's over there? Oh! What's going on here? Oh! What's that? Uh-oh. It's a big old head over there.
Gotta get that train moving.
Train moving. Oh! That's the homie! What's up, bro? Oh, I gotta kill him? Let's pretend we know what we're doing. Ooh, look at all that ketchup on the wall. What was this? Ooh, handgun ammo? That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. I need that. Oh, I hear something. What's that noise? Ugh. Sounds nasty. Oh! Yo! Yo, what the heck? Yo, you better back up, little homie. Bam!
reload. Wait, can I hit them with something? Oh my god, no, I can't. Ah, get off me!
Get off me!
How dare you! Touch me without my permission! No, get away! Oh, what is this? What is this? This popped up on my screen. How dare you! Get away from me! I didn't give you permission to touch me. Guys these days, jeez. Alright. Quick step? What? You will not be able to use online functions? I don't care about that. Why is it telling me this? Alright. Yeah, next time I need to bring a control for this, cuz... Alright, let's go this way. Uh-oh. What's going on here?
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation.
All right,
you have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe.
Why are they trying to make me go through the fire already,
like,
man?
Yourself,
come on.
Put out a few flames.
Whoa. Oh, these guys. Come on, man. I'm just trying to fight Thomas the Train, man. Y'all over here got me fighting zombies. All right, you know what? Let's just kill them then. Bah, bah, bah. Get out of here, bro! With your ketchup on your face. Oh my god, I don't have any more bullets. How am I supposed to do this? No! No! Get away from me, you perv! No! 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 Get away from me! How dare you touch me and give you permission? Alright, you know what? Let's just let him be right now, because this guy is over here trying to kill me. Oh my gosh. How am I supposed to get through this? Yo, I need some bullets. I need some ammo. I don't know where I'm going right now, so let's go this way. Go around him, because I'm hurt right now. I'm hurting. I'll take that. Now, I need bullets, though. What's up with the bullets? No! 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 Get away from me! Killed me one too many times. Finally, jeez. All right, let's go in here. Oh yes, what is this, handgun ammo? Let's go. Thank God. All right, he's down there. All right, I don't want to go down there, so let's go over here. I gotta keep running away from these guys because I don't got that much ammo. Get over here chasing your boy. Uh-oh. Probably ammo. Oh my god, what is this? No! No! Get away from me, you dirty perv! Alright, you know what? Go this way. Oh my gosh. Yeah, die! That's what you get. Can I go in here? Alright, let's just go this way. No, not another one. No, can't waste my bullets on you. Damn, one more. I've got to reload real quick. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, that's right. You better.
This must be the subway company's office.
That scared me. All right, let's go. What's this? All right, perfect. Yeah, sure. Let's go. What's this?
Nothing.
Oh, great. Now I gotta go back out there. This guy's gonna be right here. Let's go. Just get away from me, man. Ooh, a fire hose? Okay. Oh, yeah, that's what I needed. Okay.
feel like we're moving somewhere now. All right, let's go this way. Okay, I think I know where to go now. Let's go. Oh! Woo-hoo! Dodged him. Okay, let's go this way. What's here? Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh, let's go this way real quick. All right, cool, what's here? Oh, gunpowder, all right. What's this? Please be some, oh yes. Handgun ammo, thank God. You're finally here! Oh my god, okay, so, gotta shoot this guy in the face! Oh my gosh, no! Get away from me, Thomas! Get away, Thomas! No! Go! Oh my gosh! How am I supposed to kill this guy? Am I even doing damage right now? Thomas, chill, bro! Look, man, let's talk about this. Oh! No. Oh, what? He killed me already? All right, so. Aim assist is enabled. Yes. Yes, please help me. All right, so. We finally found Thomas. This dude. How are we supposed to kill him? He's huge. He's super OP, too. He scared the crap out of me.
Go.
Going down, baby. You can get me, bro? No. Uh-oh. Oh, yo, he just smacked the crap out of me, bro. How am I supposed to... No. What is this? Thomas, chill, bro. What is this? Don't you see? You're fighting Thomas. Okay, there we go. Yo, I'm gonna have to... How am I supposed to run? Yo, come on. You got this, girl. You gotta get away from him. Oh, no. No, Tom, this one, dude. I don't know how... Am I supposed to run? Do I kill him? I don't... Thomas. Yo, I need a better gun, man. How am I gonna kill him here? How? Oh, maybe there's something over here, huh? Gun. Give me gun. Is there a shotgun in here? What's this? Green herb. What is a green herb gonna help me right now with? I don't wanna know. Oh, what's this? Bolt cutters? Okay. We could cut some bolts now. I guess. Oh, yo, I didn't know I had this gun. What did you tell me? Look at the gun I just pulled that out of nowhere. Let's go. I think I'm scared of you, bro. Alright, I got this. This gun right here. Let's go. Oh, better. Let's go. You gotta keep running. Keep running, girl. Oh my god, it's chasing me. Mama, no. Thomas, chill, bro. Oh my god. Yo, get away from me. You perv. Let's go. Chance. Oh wait, is that the guy? He's still here? Look at this guy just... You see how I'm trying to fight Thomas the Train? Yeah, what's up, homie? You stuck now. What's up? Put it to the face. Alright, let's stab him real quick. Oh no! Oh, you... Run, girl! Run! Oh no, I'm stuck. Uh-oh. I'm stuck. No. Yo, Thomas is OP, guys. Alright, I'm gonna try it one more time. Yo, my heart is beating fast right now. Alright. Okay, so this is gonna be my final shot at trying to be Thomas, because this guy is super OP right now. Alright, let's go. Do I got my other gun? Gee, my secret gun. Let's go. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna kill that one guy first. Oh, wrong way. Wrong way. Alright, first I'm gonna try to kill that guy, because that guy was tripping right now. Damn right there. That guy? The guy with the big head? I'm gonna kill him first. Alright, he's dead. How am I supposed to get around? Yo, I am horrible at this game, and I am dead. Alright, you know what? Alright, that's gonna be it for today. I'm gonna try to beat it next time. I'm gonna tell Junior to see if he can beat it, because he's way better at games than I am. But that's it for today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. If you guys want to follow our other channels that I have or that I'm in, you guys can follow Pixel Game Squad or Boule Heroes. I'll leave the links below. But other than that, Junior will be back tomorrow. He'll be doing like a Roblox video or something. But that's it for today. Take care. See you guys later. Peace.